schoolgirl.
Oh my gosh, it was so good.
Spill right here, now.
Okay, so you know how I like Jaden? Basically, he was all up on me trying to talk to me, and I'm like, hello, does he like me or something?
Girl, he definitely wants you. You need to get on that already.
But what if he doesn't really want me?
Stop overthinking it.
But what if he only wants basketball girls?
What do you mean? You literally play basketball. Don't you want to go to the WNBA with me?
Of course I would want to go to the WNBA with you, but still, you never know.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
All right, girls, stop the chit-chatting. Run to the baseline. Let's start.
Basketball league for high schoolers.
I know, but it's also my mom. People just keep comparing me to her, and she feels sad and useless.
You shouldn't care what people say about you. Just because your mom is a famous WNBA player doesn't mean that you won't be the one who will definitely take her place. Like, did you forget that you're one of the best point guards? And oh my, your ball handlings are amazing. And last but not least, you can definitely shoot from half court. That's awesome! Like, hello!
You know, this is why I love you so much. You bring the confidence out in me, and thank you. You're right. I shouldn't care what people gotta say.
No problem. I will always have your back, no matter what!
Sorry to kill the booth, though, but I think it's time to go to bed because we do have a game tomorrow.
I bet. Good night.
What were you doing? You totally humiliated yourself out there. I mean, why were you playing so poorly? Why were you passing the ball like that? Why did you let them steal the ball? Are you crazy? This is why Hope is number one and you're just number two. I cannot even look at you right now. I cannot believe you.
First of all, what you're not gonna do is compare me to your own daughter. Second, you could tell Lucky wasn't even in the mood to play, and you yelling at her isn't even gonna help her.
Now I have something to say. This is why I hate basketball. All you do is worry about basketball, and I can't even get mad at just you. It's the whole family that makes it seem like basketball is my main sport. And I get that I play basketball, but I want to be my own person and do other things. Like, what if I want to play volleyball? Do you ever think of that? No, you don't. So stop yelling at me and getting mad at me over basketball.
Fine. If you feel like that, don't ever expect me to come to one of your games to help and support you ever again!
Wow.
that's really how you feel? Why didn't you ever tell me that you wanted to play volleyball? You made me believe that you would go to the WNBA with me. And the fact is, I'm not even mad that you want to play volleyball. It's just you lied to me for years. I'm one of your best friends. You can always be honest with me.
I know, but all you do is obsess over basketball and you never ask me how I feel about it.
How am I supposed to know how you feel about it when you never want to open up to me, even when I give you the chance to open up? And do not blame this on basketball. You know the only reason why I play is to reunite with my mother.
One thing you're not gonna do is act like you're the only one with problems. Like, you don't even know what I go through. I'm literally forced to do something I don't want to do. And also, my parents literally love basketball more than they love me. And you don't even know I literally have a fear of my family disowning me one day.
I don't care.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! When you're not being a narcissist.
Oh. Oh.
Can we talk?
What do you want?
I'm sorry for lying. I wish I can take back everything and be the good friend that you are to me. I'm sorry, forgive me. I'm sorry, forgive me. You're my best friend. I don't want to lose you.
I'm sorry for making you feel like you can't open up and you can never truly be yourself. Is
WNBA, how is it?
It's good. Recently, I've reunited with my mother, and anyways, about me making the WNBA. Mm. Recently, we made the championships, but right now we're off seasons.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm so glad you finally reached your goals that you've been talking about since we were little girls.
Look at what I found.
Oh my God.